Fear hits like a in the veins. Had to stop like a runaway train. Look around, but there's nobody to blame. Oh, what a shame. Spend the night just staring at the wall. Paying mind to the demons in the hall. Yeah, I'm numb, I don't feel nothing at all. Brace for the fall. Try to calm myself down, but I feel a panic. Is it all up in my head? Am I going manic? Try to calm myself down, but I feel a panic.
Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Kraken have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Moves it to Georges. Seattle's got the puck in the corner. And that'll free up the puck. And that's blocked from someone in front. Picked up along the boards by Allen. Seattle's looking to break out. Driving right to the front. He scores! Will this is the sign of things to come?
Well, I hope so. I love goals, Gene. This one is quick, and it's already on the board.
80s hockey, here we go.
He does this all the time. I'm not even surprised anymore. That puck is delivered fast, crisp, and it's flat. Easy pass to handle.
The Kraken have a quick strike to take a 1-0 lead.
You can script it all you want. You've got to execute it. This is perfection by the home team.
Great start for them. The Hurricanes win possession here in the open ice. Quick pass to Smith. Fires it and stops that big bomb. Scores! We are tied!
Well, they've been pushing for this tying goal, James, and finally, they're able to break through here. Now the game's tied. You can erase whatever's happened before and look for the next one.
Taken by Slavin. Georges plays it against the boards. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Takes that pass back at the point. Devastating hit on the play.
James, sometimes you can hear the hit. That one, you felt it.
Slides it diagonally to Teravainen. Seattle's got the puck against the half wall. From one point man to another. Big time stop.
The goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
The Hurricanes in transition at center. Seattle's ready to go on the attack. Carolina's got it in their own zone. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Carolina's going to play it from the corner. Quick feed to Teravainen. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Wrist one in front, and the puck dies with the trapper save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Seattle's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Sends a pass over. Denies him with the pad. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Puts it on net. There's the forehand goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels.
He's got the momentum of being in stride, and then he delivers that snapshot, rifles it right by the goaltender.
The Kraken have gone up here by one now in period number one. Do you sit back here a bit now and protect?
You can't. I mean, there's way too much time left to try and defend the one goal lead. Get after it. Go get another one.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Passes it over to Seeley. Centering feed. And it carries off a twing in front of the net. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And he takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Carolina's moving it into the offensive end. And he lowers the boom there. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Carlson's got it along the wing. Let's it fly. Oh, and he denies it with a fantastic stop there. Back at the point, they set it up. And that goes off a body. And he makes the save on that play. They are really pouring on the pressure here. There's a collision with some authority. Gets a piece of it to make the save.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead. Well, the momentum is clearly switched out.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Seattle's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Looks to get the puck over to Lysanias. Big time hit on the play. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sets the pass in front. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment.
I'm the villain you like. I'm the one you come to pick up in the night. I don't wanna play nice. I'm firing dice, firing.